UMBC snuffs out the set piece attack, and they just might be through. The set piece attack, and they just might be through. Wroblewski, one-on-one with Jack with the right, and he slots it home. Less than 2 minutes into the first half, Alek Wroblewski opens the scoring. It's 1-0 UMBC. The Retrievers needed just one attack to open the scoring. And it's the senior Wroblewski to get it started. He got on the end of a perfectly weighted through ball, got one-on-one with the keeper, Jack,